brothers. How did you manage to kill Garm anyway?
We killed him a few times, actually. But it didn't take. And I figured maybe the way to stop a soulless beast was to give it a soul. So I gave it the one I had on me.
I beg your pardon?
Fenrir, remember the light Father saw? The accidental magic I did when Fenrir died? That was part of Fenrir's soul going into my knife. Once I figured that out, I just put Fenrir into Garm.
Clever one, lad! A gigantic hell beast with the soul of a loyal pup. Bloody brilliant!